You ready to fight? Ready.
Big fight feel here in Chicago, Illinois. We are inside United Center. The house that Michael Jordan built. Going to be back in the Midwest where there are droves of mixed martial arts.
So, John, championships are won in this building. You see the Michael Jordan statue out front. You know that it's something special. The fans are in for something special tonight. It's going to be loud tonight in Chicago, Illinois.
Enter pursuit action as expected thus far.
What a fight. My goodness, what a fight.
Huge left.
Well, he was able to block that one. Oh, knee strike right to the body. Yet another big knee. There's that left hand. Well, he's the taller fighter and able to land a knee to the body with relative ease there. Looked like that body kick got home. Follows up with another.
Oh, my goodness.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Now, no denying that he rocked him, but couldn't quite get the finish.
He hurt him real bad, but he couldn't find the shot that would put him to sleep. He threw a lot of punches, but he couldn't get the one to land on the butt. That would end the night.
A nasty cut on his lip.
Bad.
Oh, continuing to attack the head as that diving punch lands.
Yes, smart adjustment, yep. Oh, right into mouth.
Half guard now, not a fighter you want in half guard against you. For the bottom fighter, what does he need to do? Oh, big shots here.
Oh, my goodness.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Just a relentless effort out of this fighter here tonight. The ref had no choice but to step in, and that is how you leave the judges out of it. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
And once he got to the top, he started to land brutal ground and pound until the fight was called off. Just a dominant performance from the top position.
All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO Pistol.
Well, what a win for that young man tonight by TKO. And if the judges were looking at their phones, it's okay. We don't need the scorecards.
We don't need your scorecards. Do as you may. Proceed as you may. Because this guy knew that he had to finish this fight. That's exactly what he did. He got his opponent hurt, found the follow-up shot.